हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू?
आई होप यू आर ऑल वेरी गुड, वेरी वेल।
स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल सॉल्विंग सम एक्सरसाइज, सम टॉपिक्स, सम एक्टिविटीज इन योर साइंस सब्जेक्ट चैप्टर 1। सो स्टूडेंट, रेडी फॉर द सॉल्विंग द ऑल एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 1। स्टूडेंट, एज यू नो इन योर प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई हैव ऑलरेडी गिवेन द वेरी शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एंड अदर क्वेश्चंस इन द रिटन फॉर्म। ओके, सो स्टूडेंट, टुडेज डेट इज 20th of July 2020, your class 5th, subject science. Okay, topic exercise of chapter 1st. Okay student, स्टूडेंट, इन योर चैप्टर 1st, डिड यू नो द नेम ऑफ योर चैप्टर? ग्रोइंग प्लांट्स। स्टूडेंट, इफ यू ऑलरेडी रिटेन द ऑल एक्सरसाइजेस इन द लॉकडाउन पीरियड, यू नो आई एम ऑल्सो डिस्कस and given the all question answer, all exercise of this chapter, chapter 1 and 2 both in the lockdown period, between the lockdown period. If you have already written, so only see your online classes, not need to necessary again in your fair copy. Okay, you can tally the all question answer, okay, in online classes. Student, it is not possible to write down the all questions answer on the online classes because our notes is so very small, so please cooperate with me. Okay, so open the page number 15 of chapter 1st, page number 15. I have already discussed the very short question 1 to 6 I have already given, okay, in the written form. I hope you will complete it. If you have already completed, please ignore this. And student, your 6th point in the page number 15, that's answer the following question. Answer the following questions. Student, this all question 1, 2, 3 and 4 I will give you in the PDF form. Today's. Okay, in the PDF form. So, please cooperate and write down the all question answer I will given in 2 days, okay, in the WhatsApp group. Okay student, there are some activities are given in your test book. Student, activity, there are 2 activities. Collect as many seeds as you can. As you can means select so many varieties of seeds if the possibilities. Suppose pea, beans, different types of pulses. Okay? And paste them in your scrapbook. Scrapbook, did you know what is the scrapbook? Color form of the pages. And you can paste this on the scrapbook and mentioning one special feature of each. One special feature. You know, there are some special features in the seed for the dispersal of or scattering of their seeds. Suppose lotus seed. Lotus seeds are very light and hollow, and due to this feature they are float on the water and scattered from one place to the other places for the germination. Okay, and cotton and dandelion seeds are very light and hairy. Due to this they fly in the air. Okay, so these types of features. Page number 14, there are three. Page number 13, open. Page number 13, open. Write down one special features. Look at the following pictures. The features of the seeds shown below make them most suited for dispersal through which agents. See this seed and write down according to features which types of mode of dispersals. Suppose this is the seeds which have the hooks, hairs, which stiff on the hair of or fur of the animals. So these types of seeds are dispersed from one place to the another place via animals. Write down in the first animals. In second, this is the cotton. Inside this there are so many seeds are situated. So these types of the seeds are scattered from one place to the another place through air. And third, this is the lotus, because it has many holes and light in weight. So these types of seeds are dispersed through water. So student, again write down, again open the page number 15. Activity first, collect as many seeds as you can and paste them in your scrapbook and mentioning one special features of each. So write down one features, means the lightweight, hairy, so these types of features which are already given in the your test book in the page number 7, seed dispersals. Read this topic, seed dispersals, dispersal by animal, dispersal by winds, okay, dispersal by water. So write down one or two features on each and every seeds. And student, only one activity you can do. Okay, don't do the second. Make an eco-friendly insecticides, not necessary. Okay student, and I hope you will cooperate to me and write down the homework, because all the question answer of answer the following question 1 to 4 I will given today in the PDF form via the your WhatsApp group. Okay student, so write down homework. Complete your question answer of chapter
first in your notebook. Okay, notebook and learn. Okay, student. First of all, you will mention the date of your exercise. Suppose today is 17 July 2020, and write down the chapter first and name of the chapter, growing plants. Not necessary. Don't write this exercise of chapter first. Don't write this. Write only the chapter first. Chapter first and growing plants. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day. Okay, student. Thank you.